I. I've got to find Malik.
Sodomy, bastard!
The seal is gone, and something's happened to Malik. He killed that Ifrit and...
Your brother did not kill Ratash. Ratash has killed your brother.
What? No, that's not what happened.
It is not what you saw, but it is what happened. A djinn will not be killed by any ordinary sword. This is why I warned you not to fight Ratash. His power has simply found another body. Your brother. Before long, Ratash will control him.
No, that cannot be true.
It is the truth.
You don't know Malik. He's stronger than you realize. He will fight that thing, and he will win.
Even if that is true, your brother must still die.
What? Why? If you're going to say this is some kind of punishment...
Of course not. Think. Your brother's half of the seal is destroyed. How will you stop the army now?
I'll make another seal. Tell me how.
Those spells have been lost. The sorcerers who made it are long dead. There is only one way to stop what you have unleashed. You must go to Rakem, the city of the djinn. There you will find a sword. With it you will kill Ratash. When his power is broken, the army's power will be broken as well.
Kill Ratash? You mean kill Malik? I won't do that.
Do you care for this land? Malik's people, your people, your own life? If you do not stop the army, it will all be gone. I am not heartless. I understand that it will be difficult. But it must be done.
There has to be another way.
You must take charge in your brother's place. You must save those who can still be saved. This is what it is to be a leader. Otratajan, betosorate baldra midahad. The entrance to Rakem is near King Solomon's tomb. Look for the flame that marks the tower. You will find the stairs to the city underneath.
Find a way to save Malik, despite what she says.